There's no mistake in that. You got to be tough to have all that riding all over your head.
He is a tough guy, but he fell down and then he needed an ice pack on his skull to present the Slammy Award.
He needed an ice pack on his skull because he got kicked in the head by Kofi Kingston. Would you pay attention to the show?
Santino was trying to do his best to get the big man Tenzai off his feet.
In a head like that, it'd be wrapping a hippopotamus's belly. It's a major illness.
Santino, looking for the hip toss, and now this time, Santino finally with the body slam on Tenzai. So, John, in your opinion, it'd be a huge upset if Santino were victorious here tonight.
I don't think Santino could believe he lifted Tenzai up himself.
This is the craziest thing I've ever seen.
And the Cobras! No! Tenzai avoids the Cobra.
Uh-oh, sleeper hold. I think Santino's going to go to sleep, and so is the Cobra.
Well, Santino may go to sleep, but the Cobra still looking to strike.
Yes!
Oh! Cobra!
Just broke the Cobra.
Oh, man! The Cobra
Tenzai, Tenzai must be a snake charmer.
Well, the Cobra hit Tenzai's head.
I'd break you, too.
And now Tenzai again trying to flatten Santino. Santino rolls out of the way, and Santino steals one from Tenzai.
Here is your winner, Santino Marella.
People in Calabria, Italy are celebrating today. Merry Christmas, Italy.
The Milan Miracle does it again.